Greetings viewers and welcome back to Sagerik's channel of chill. We are back today with some Fortnite because I thought I'd take a little bit of break from Borderlands because the Fortnite-mares is out and the challenges are looking good. I tried to record some video before, the internet was horrible, so hopefully we can try again for the third friggin' time. So let's see, go kick some ass. Hopefully anyway. Well, it was more like a, this is more, seems like a PvE sort of aspect to it. Because I started playing and there's about 12 people in a match. And then start off with a small ring. Gonna go in, loot up. Fuck, you're gonna have fun looting up. I didn't even get nothing, all I got was a pistol. And even then, like, we had to sit there and shoot weak points on the Storm King. So, let's see how we go. Hopefully we can defeat the Storm King without fucking dying. Take out the horns before he revives or his weak point spots will regenerate. Ooh. We gotta go for the horns, guys. Go for the horns. As usual, I'm sipping on my whiskey, my usual whiskey. Hopefully, we can kick some ass. Yeah. Finally got some weapons. Ah, Jesus Christ, he hits hard. We can do this, guys! I just need ammo. Oh god, what is that? Got you, fam. Fucking build! bug. What the fuck?
Bot bug. Man.
Boy, is it, motherfucker?
Man, this shit's fucking the easiest part.
Oh shit! One to go. This is very boring. Do something fun. Not bad. I got no ammo. Can someone spare some ammo? Fucking Jesus Christ. Fuck, he's gone mental. Legend.
Fuck, bro. Yo, it's a gold star. Gold star here.
Ah, you fuck. Seriously, again. Aimbot guy needs help. Oh, seriously. Fuck me dead. Come on. I'm gone. 7 people left. Fuck me. No, the fat guy's down. Let's try for another game. Hopefully we can kill this fucking Storm King. Hello, Teddy. Not gonna talk to me? Fine. Be that way. Good weapon. And I'm sure that's changed. Hey man. Yo Teddy, there's a chest over here. LOL. Anyone could spare some ammo, it would be some very fucking helpful. Guys are stepping asses. I need assault ammo. I've only got 10 shots, you fucks. You're not really helpful. Team support. Start shaking if they're breaking in. Legend! Motherfucker! There's 10 of us left. We gotta stay together, guys. Run. My bad. You get demo cover. Don't worry about that, we got a fight to do. Thank you. people need a healing. There you are. Where we at? Where we at? I need to know. Fucking weak point. Can't lose anymore, we need her, we gotta go get him. Ah, fuck ya! This game mode, this is quite fun. Earn rewards by completing challenges in Creative Curse. David. Nice. This. That's a skull backpack. Anything else interesting? Man.
Yeah.
I like the Fortnite-mares better. Destroy haunted household furniture. Leap from a hideout while an opposing player is within 20 meters. Put a chest in a haunted forest, a ghost town, and a spooky farm. How does that work? Alright, well, anyway, we'll just go for another game. Do I want to be a different skin this time? I'm a raven. I should just make this like a regular mode. Then again, who knows, I might get bored of it within a few days. So I might challenge it. Destroy haunted household furniture. Thank you. Let's go. There's an altitude meter there. Interesting. up over here. You guys are legends. I'm not in the fucking storm. Wow, we got so many people here. Come on, get those people up. fuck? Seriously? Fucking zombie got in my way. I know what your skin is, but you look awesome.
Who's that?
No idea. And win. Good game, boys. That was fun. Anyway guys, I think I'll leave this video here for now. Hope you enjoyed the new Fortnite-mares LTM. I thought I quite enjoyed it. Even though it was like not what it was meant to be, but because it's Battle Royale, seriously. But oh well, I quite enjoyed it. Got a new Umbrealla, and I'll see you guys. Oh, yeah. New Umbrealla, what else did I get? Got the banner and the spray. I think I have to do those in just normal. I don't know. But anyway, thanks for joining, and I'll see you guys in the next video.